Hi, I'm Camden. Welcome to the program. Thanks so much for tuning us in, dialing us up, and logging us on. Now, don't confuse us with those other travel programs. We're not going to give you any cooking tips. We're not going to take you into the lobbies of any grand hotels. We're not going to quiz you on any of this historical stuff. We're just going to show you the sights, okay? Let's go.
It was a bright fall day when we arrived in Provence, and the tall cypress trees were deeply green. The air was warm and bright, and there was a vibrance everywhere. Thin clouds floated faintly over the Rhone. In 15 minutes, Sharon and I walked from the train station to our hotel on the opposite side of town. In Arles, you can follow sidewalk markers directing you to locations on three different historical walking tours. There is the Antique Tour, the Renaissance Tour, and the Van Gogh Tour. You can watch for the badges in the cement to keep you on track. Thank you.
What a square.
Arla is small enough to walk everywhere you might want to go. However, you can take a bike or the bus into the countryside for a picnic or even a hike in the nearby Alpil Mountains.
Thank you.
Yeah. Stuff. Blue Note. Boy, I bet you that's a pretty cool place to hang out. The Blue Note. Hi, welcome back. I hope you enjoyed that program as much as I enjoyed bringing it to you. You know, these locations are true treasures, and I hope you get to see them on your own one day. Until then, travel safely.